Are you looking for a way to fix the Instagram story loading problem on your iPhone? No worries. Here are the advanced, quick, and easy solutions on how to solve your Instagram keep loading problem on your iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Before doing anything, make sure that you don't have any internet issues. You can also check by following the process. Open the browser, check any website or YouTube, and check if it's opening or keeps loading, and try our next solution. Solution 1. Enable the Save the Story in Archive. Open Instagram app. Tap on Profile. After that, tap the three-line icon. And now tap on the Archive. Then tap on the dots icon. After that, tap on Settings. And now, enable the Save Story to Archive. Solution 2. Update your Instagram app. Open the App Store. Search Instagram. If you find any updates available, then tap on Update. Now open the Instagram app. After that, check whether your problem is solved or not. If you still have the issues, then try our last solution. Solution 3. Offload the Instagram app. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap on General. Now tap on iPhone Storage. Find the Instagram app. Tap on it. Tap on the Offload the App button. And tap on Offload again. Now reinstall the app and check your problem, whether it's fixed or not. So, this is how you can solve the story keeps loading problem on your Instagram. If you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.